ایران!
Justice for Iran!
Justice for Iran!
Freedom for Iran!
Freedom for Iran!
Freedom for Iran!
Freedom for Iran!
Democracy for Iran!
Democracy for Iran!
Democracy for Iran!
Perish. Charlie Chaplin from The Great Dictator. In recent weeks, the leader of the Islamic Republic and the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps have launched another unrelenting assault on the rights and freedoms of the women in Iran. They arrest unveiled women at metro stations, scrutinize the clothing and veils of girls at university entrances, and drag and arrest them in the streets, leaving them vulnerable to assaults while in custody. Amidst this atmosphere of terror, the Isfahan Revolutionary Court that previously sentenced three innocent young men, Majid Kazemi, Saeed Yaqubi, and Saleh Mirhashemi, from the case called Isfahan House to death, has now issued a death sentence for Tumaj Salehi. Tumaj Salehi embodies the heart and soul of the Woman Life Freedom Revolution. He represents honesty and commitment. Tumaj is not the first artist to face severe consequences for his support of the Iranian people's struggle. For a regime that has a history of killing or imprisoning poets, writers, and filmmakers, committing another such crime comes as no surprise. The escalating pressure on women, the death sentence of Tumaj, and the imminent danger of execution of Reza Rasai, Mujahid Kurkur, Abbas Daris, and Habib Daris, along with numerous others facing the death penalty, are clear indications of the regime's fear in the face of the Iranian people's righteous anger. However, we stand united in this anger and refuse to go back down. This regime has lost all legitimacy, and Iran has embarked on a new path towards democracy, secularism, and liberty. There's no turning back until this goal is achieved. We gather here today to declare our solidarity with the Iranian women, with Tumaj, Reza, Mujahid, Abbas, and Habib, and with all prisoners of conscience in Iran and their families. Additionally, once again, we call upon the democratic governments of the free world to take the following actions before it's too late. 1. Pressure the Islamic Republic to abolish the death penalty and release all political prisoners. 2. Designate the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC, as a terrorist organization. 3. Expel and ban the officials and agents of the Islamic Republic and their families from your countries. Hope sustains us in our struggle. The power of the powerless will ultimately triumph over the followers of lies and crime, and a new Iran will emerge. Until that day, we will neither forgive nor forget the sponsors and perpetrators of crimes against the people of Iran. یک بار هم بیانیه رو با فارسی می‌خونم.